Hi there, Dr. Jesse Morris here with education to empower you and your family with phenomenal health. On my last video, I talked about how great walking is to help reduce stress and keep you healthy over the holidays. Today, I want to share another holiday health tip with you, this time around sugar. Now, the holidays tend to be a time where we celebrate and indulge and maybe eat more sugar than we normally would. And sugar has a number of different effects on your health. Aside from the obvious things like causing weight gain, sugar really drives inflammation. And inflammation is linked to just about every disease process out there. Another major effect of sugar is that it suppresses the immune system. So when you eat a bunch of sugar, you're more likely to get sick. Now, I'm not saying that you should never have any sugar ever, right? I'm a big fan of moderation, right? Enjoying yourself, but not going overboard. And one of the other major things about sugar is that it can be sneaky. If you're anything like me, it can be really easy to kind of unconsciously graze on sugar if it's there and available. So how do we get more conscious about the sugar that we eat? One of my favorite ways is to substitute Satsuma mandarins for sugary treats. I love these things. So a couple of things I love about Satsumas is that they're super easy to peel, they're delicious, and they're chock full of vitamin C. So having a big bowl of Satsumas around can be a great substitute for sugary treats. And if you have that tendency to kind of unconsciously graze on sugar, get yourself a big bowl of Satsumas and enjoy yourself. Happy holidays, everybody. I'll see you next time.